Hi, my name is Isha Moreno.
Joanna Orozco.
Hi, I'm Vanessa Centeno.
Hi, my name is Andrea Arias.
And our project, Attendance Makes a Difference. And all the goals we picked are number 11, sustainable cities and communities. Number 8, decent work and economy growth.
My goal is for education, quality education.
My sustainable goal is 10, reducing qualities.
17, partnerships for the goals.
And our theme is how we organize ourselves. Hi, my name is Jason Moreno, and I'm a fifth grade student in Beta Palacios, and my favorite color is blue.
Hi, my name is Joanna Orozco, and I'm in fifth grader in Beta Palacios, and my favorite color is purple.
Hi, my name is Andrea Arias. I'm in fifth grade in Beta Palacios, and my favorite color is dark pink, and I'm in choir.
Hi, my name is Vanessa Centeno. I'm in fifth grade in Beta Palacios, and my favorite color is red.
Now, we'll show you some videos of us interviewing our principal and a fourth grade teacher in our school.
What do you feel about kids missing school?
I think when kids miss school, they're missing out. And I say that on the intercom every day because it's important to be at school because a teacher plans a lesson, and when they're absent, when they come back the next day, the teacher cannot go and do the same exact lesson for the students. And so it's hard because they get behind, and then when students get behind, they get discouraged and they don't want to come, so they'll be absent again. And then that absent leads to another absence, and then it's hard for them to catch up, and then their self-esteem kind of drops a little bit. And so that's also one of the reasons why I feel they're absent. I also think sometimes they're absent because they don't understand what's happening in the classroom, and they feel lost, and sometimes it's hard for them to ask for help, and it makes them not want to come to school.
Number one, what do you do to get your students to come to school?
We give them incentives, we try to give them some fun activities, motivate them, talk to the parents, make sure that they know the importance of academics in the long run and in the future.
Central idea. Attendance helps children achieve education equality. We chose this topic because we want to encourage kids to come to school and to take advantage of the opportunity to come to school.
These are the lines of inquiry that we research. Reasons kids miss school, school attendance rates, encouraging students to come to school.
Why do our kids missing school? One, do not have a recess to a school in their community. Two, do not ever discipline the availability of a school. Three, ever later than they should have. Four, ever at schools they have poor possibilities or no teachers. Five, drop out the education system. Six, ever but do not attend in school. Seven, school entirely.
These are the top 7 reasons why kids miss school throughout the whole world, not just here in the U.S. How many kids are missing school? What's the world going to do about the millions of children out of school? According to UNESCO, there are about 263 million children out of school, 61 million that are 5 to 11-year-olds, 60 million that are 11 to 14-year-olds, and 142 million that are 14 to 19-year-olds. And we went to our Beta Palacios office to gather our attendance rates to see how we were doing in our attendance. May 1 to May 5th, 94.4. April 3rd to April 7th, 93.9. April 10th to April 17th, 90.3. April 17th to April 21, 92.1. April 24th to April 28th, 92.5. And our goal here at Beta Palacios for our attendance is 95.5. So we have not hit our attendance goal in a while. That means our attendance has been low.
Survey results. Both of these questions ask for a reason why kids miss school. Based on these responses, we learned that the main reason are being sick, going to the doctor, going out of town, or they have family emergencies. Kids don't really have controls over these.
How can we encourage kids to come to school? One, like seeing their friends. Two, when they get free time. Three, when there's a sub. Four, like seeing their teachers. Five, when there is a party. These are the top 5 answers that encourage kids to come to school, according to our survey.
We got this information from our 3rd to 5th grade students here at the Palacios that answered our survey.
Taking actions. How we will taking actions. We will taking actions by talking to our school community about their personal operation about education equality. We will also make a pledge for the kids to promise to come to school. We are also going to be giving these ideas to teachers to encourage their students to come to school.
Our pledge. We made a pledge for the kids to promise to try to come to school. The pledge says this: I promise to try the best of my ability to make sure I do not miss school for the rest of the school year, and have talked with our principal here at the Palacios for us to incorporate this for next year in our first year of school for the kids to promise to try their best in their ability to come to school. Now Vanessa and Andrea to explain our motto and to say why we made it.
So in here we have in the bottom we have a school, which is in the bottom we have the normal school, and the top we have the best school. And here we have the what the kids want in their perfect school, which is the top one, with they want perfect attendance, two-story school, proms, animals, no star tests, no fights, and just to have the perfect school. Conclusion: we learned that it's important to go to school, because we are the next generation for this world. And for school staff to have the opportunity to teach the next generation to make the world a better place.
We're excited. Throughout this whole project, we only use one website, and that's UNESCO. UNESCO is a data-based website that aims to improve our sustainability goals.
Thank you.